said, can't no wheel do nothing for me. But so he went on back. He said, oh, my help. Oh, my help. It comes from the Lord, the one that has made the heaven and the earth, the one that will not suffer that your feet be moved, because he's the keeper of Israel. Oh, glory. Oh, glory. Psalms 34 and 2 said, my soul make her boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear thereof and be glad. He said, the humble shall hear and be glad. Hallelujah. We must humble ourselves under the mighty hand of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ, who is the author and finisher of our salvation, who looks beyond our faults and he sees our need. This is the day that he has made. I must rejoice and be made glad in it. I must come before him with praise and thanksgiving. My soul shall make her boast in the Lord. I myself will rejoice and exalt his name.
Yes, Lord.
His name is worthy to be praised. Can I hear this? I praise ye the Lord.
Praise ye,
the Lord.
Praise ye,
praise ye the Lord.
Praise ye the Lord. Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. And see, we got to appreciate the word magnify. Means literally to make great. To make greater. He wants to be greater. Because he's a greater.
Greater
is he that is in you than he that is in the world. If I use greater, I'm going to be magnified. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Do you have any burdens that you can't handle? I promise you, my God, if you just bring them to the altar, my God is going to fix every burden, every situation. He's going to take care of it. Oh, magnify the Lord and see that he is good to me. Hallelujah. And let us exalt his name together. Oh, magnify the Lord. We got to call on his name. We got to pump up the fire. We got to just get a radical and call on Jesus' name. And as you call on Jesus' name, you're going to see something shift.
Hey, hey, hey.